Good evening, good morning, good afternoon, wherever you may be in the world. I would like to thank you for stopping by Healing Inner Child Wound Conversations with Z. My name is Rita, or my Zuri Bibi, as my friends call me. This is my second reading of the day. I did an inner child sacred geometry reading earlier today. And it was amazing. I have been guided to make the changes, and I kept fighting it, and I'm glad I finally just woke up and did it. The setup is different. As you can see, this is the flower of life. The seed of life is right here in the center. And so I'm going to be in this energy for a while. And I didn't discuss this in the other video, but this main seed, this main one, has the six petals, and it has all of the chakra systems in it. And it's this branching out. We are in a season of branching out. Now, I don't know what this reading is going to be about, and I didn't know what the other one was going to be about. I just was being obedient for once, and I pulled out some cards. Excuse me for yelling. Nobody's bothering me. It's just the earlier message was, it took a lot out of me, and it took me a while to really get myself together. I didn't feel like it had taken a lot out of me, but after I pushed the button to upload the video, which it's still uploading, it's been uploading for like 2 hours now. I don't know why it's taking so long to do so, but it took me a while. I had to eat and rest and just get myself together before I could come back on for this message. This, if you come to this channel, you are already protected. The space is protected. You don't have to worry about your level of protection. I always make sure I ask for the same level of protection for the people who come into my page that are of the light that I ask for. Because I do. I ask for a lot. Oh, wow. One of my plants. I just noticed this. Let me see if I can pull it. I'll pull part of it. This is one of my plants is dying. One of my plants is dying. I've been in here all day and I never noticed. I feel bad now. Oh, I need to wash my hands. Oh, Lord. Oh, I got my stuff in here. That's a sign. Something has died. Something is transitioning. Let me look at this. It's only the one. How many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The tenth one is dead. Wow. So, wow. That's a message in itself. I kid you not. I'm just now noticing that. What I'm spraying on my hands is sage. I'm spraying it for cleaning my hands, but I'm also spraying it for the cards so that my hands can be in a fresh energy, cleansed energy.
I gotta buy some more of this.
But anyway, let's get going. I am going to pull some tarot, but I'm starting with Oracle. And if you hear that, it always sounds like it's a ghost or something. I know you hear that wind. I wonder if this is a new spot for me. And I normally don't say that. But I'm protected here. Any any negative energy tries to come to this space, they're going to have some problems. And I asked for a spot where I was before. I didn't like it. It was noisy in a different way. I wasn't expecting to be peace and quiet, but it's a lot of children over here, which is okay. I'm okay with children, as long as they're acting like children. But let's get going. Loyal heart is on the bottom, so a lot of you could be dealing with a relationship. Time for a nap. Time for a nap, all that glitter. Somebody might have been impressed by something that wasn't what it was supposed to be. Go to the sea. Time to do some healing work. Round and round. Yeah, it's a cycle. Somebody's clearing out something. Blessed. Always know that you are blessed. But whatever you're dealing with, know that you are blessed. Fork in the road. A lot of you have a decision to make. And that's why you're being told to take a nap. You need to rest. You need to rest. And once, after you rest, go to the sea. You need to do some emotional work. She has a book. She's looking at something. And she's looking at something. And the divine is watching. Divine's watching you while you sleep. Just know you are blessed. Where's the divine here? There's the divine right there. Looks like she's in her Merkaba, but she's sitting on it. But I could be wrong. It's a fairy. You're surrounded by stars, so a lot of you are star seeds. And it's a 22. What does this have to do with our Martian family? Anunnaki. There's some type of controlling something. It's a five. You're being told that. So that's what this is about. You're being controlled by these people. Oh, there they are. The Galactic Federation. There is something's going on. If this card comes out, it's a big issue. They don't come out. They don't. This is everybody. The powers that be. This is something with them. It's the community up in the sky. Our alien ancestors. Tall grays are here. The Pleiadians. Pleiadians are here. On the bottom. Nephilim is here too. Let's see. Can I have one more? There we go. Ah, I knew it. Kabbalah, Tree of Life. somebody's on their tree of life or they're being told to get on their tree of life on earth. You're being told to do it. Somebody is at, they're at the point in their journey where they're being told where they need to be. But there is a fork in the road on earth. And that's why the Galactic Federation is here. They want to make sure you're making the right decisions. They want you to be organized. But this group here, they are very by the book, and they can be intimidating. And these could be the people that are trying to attack you on your journey. Oh, wow. You hear that in the... That sound like a tall gray. Kid out there telling people to shut up. You are getting guidance, though. Remain calm. There we go. Meditation. You need to go into meditation. If you go into meditation, you're probably going to notice them around. Soothe yourself. And you're going to soothe whatever it is, this energy, these tall gray, intimidating, you're going to soothe yourself, calm yourself down, and you're going to heal yourself on the earthly plane. Whatever it is, you're blessed. So you're blessed on your tree of life journey, and you're healing yourself. Interesting. Freedom. This is the second time, different deck. I swear to you. I swear. This is. You're going to get your freedom. The gate is open. Wow. This is going to be interesting. All right, I'm going to pull from here. Pleasure. Whatever this freedom is going to give you, it's going to be a lot of pleasure. Depth. When you go into meditation, you're going to get a depth of information. And it's going to give you hope while you work on whatever it is that you're going to see emotionally. You're dealing with some emotions. Intuition. When you go out to the sea, you're going to work on that. You're very sensitive. A lot of you didn't know that. You're going to receive communication. And there's that owl. This might be a continuation of the first message. I don't know, though. A lot of you are achieving something. One more, and then we'll go through this. You got to have courage to do this, though. going to pull three cards. Can I have a card, please? It's almost like, well, let me see first. Learning about the abundance. You are very abundant. Flexibility. I didn't use these cards, but these words came up. And your dreams. Here's dreams again. Something about going to sleep. Last card. Music. Okay. There's a conflict here. There is somebody that wants to attack you. They want to attack you. It's these people. It's three different situations going on here. So, you're being told to take a nap so you can get some messages from the Confederate, the Galactic Confederation. And you're going to get the downloads via while you're in meditation. And they're going to go in depth for a lot of things that you need to learn, you're learning. And it's going to be heart-centered because it's green. What you're doing is heart-centered. Not only is it heart-centered, when you go to sleep, it's going to help your sacral, your base, and your solar plexus. You're going to sleep for that reason. Now, for another group of you, you're going to go to the sea. You're dealing with your emotions. There is this tall gray, this group that's intimidating to you in some way, shape, and form. And you need to soothe yourself emotionally. And while you do this, this will help your intuition. Your intuition will kick in once you soothe, heal, soothe, calm down. And it will allow you to be flexible while dealing with these tall gray. Because there's that green. I just realized it. The green. These people are trying to attack you emotionally. They're trying to attack your heart. You see how they got them hooked up to something? They're sucking something out of them. They're trying to do something else too. Now for another group of you, you already know that you're blessed. You know this is part of your Kabbalah, your Tree of Life cycle. You've learned how you're healing yourself and you're learning how to communicate. And music has a lot to do with it. Music as far as communicating with others and the Confederate communicating to you. Now, this is spirit, purple. This is from the divine. You're getting messages via the divine. But these messages could be intertwined. But I'm looking at it linear. I'm just looking at it like this. Now, for you, you could have a little bit of all this. I may start doing pick a card readings. I may start doing that. I don't know yet. I'm not sure yet. But that's what this looks like. This looks like something that a group. This is like three different groups. Three different situations going on. But you're learning to be flexible and you're going to learn how to do it via music. You're going to get messages via music. Now, I'll pull this. What is the, for this first group? You're learning how to forgive people. It's love life on the bottom, so it could be a relationship. And you're learning to be flexible, baby. So you're learning that you could be the father or the baby. Babies are flexible because they don't know anything. They have to be taught. But the father's an adult and their mind could already be stuck. They could be stuck. Music, communal living. This could be a group. Transportation, a group that travels. You didn't stay in one place. And this could be that you will be moving. Now, in past energies, what were you dealing with? You were looking for the truth. You were asking for the truth. Look at this. You were learning about some type of manipulation. And I say that because the Emperor, this is a masculine energy, it's in reverse. Yeah, it's in reverse. I will take this. Somebody was defending themselves from the devil. This Emperor. You walked away and you were drinking your own cup. You walked away from an illusion. Yeah. You drinking your own cup and the seven cups there. You walked away from some type of illusion. And because you walked away, you balanced out yourself. I'm going to take it, but I won't flip it yet. Somebody walked away from a King of Pentacles. This was something from the past. This is past energy. You walked away from a King of Pentacles. The cycle didn't end, though. That's this devil energy. This devil energy, it stopped the cycle from ending. And you see, it's a couple. This King of Pentacles was something else. So here's a new cycle. Somebody felt foolish, but there is this new beginning. Knight of Wands. They did not want to be with this Knight of Wands. That was the devil. They were defending themselves from this Knight of Wands. They didn't want to be with this energy. Somebody's gone within. They wanted their own cup. Look at that. The 8, the 9. They walked away so they could fill their own cup up. And this caused the tower for somebody. Yeah, somebody realized they were the star. These cards keep wanting to fall out. I'll keep them. And they fell out in reverse. They didn't want you to be the star. They don't want you working on yourself. But you realize you move past the backstabbing, and you left a family. Somebody left a family situation. You went toward your cup. You went toward your gift. You balanced yourself out. I'm going to put one more and then we're going to leave this alone. This is past energy. This is not current. Somebody wanted to make you an offer after breaking your heart. They know that you're the Queen of Pentacles. But you ain't, you said no. I don't want your messages. They ignored the messages. Now, I'm sure this pissed somebody off, because this is this devil energy. Casper don't like them kids out here. They are right outside the window. All right. Six of Cups to Seven of Cups. You walked away from the past that was full of illusions in a relationship. What are we dealing with now? I'll take those and then that's it. Whatever was done in the dark is coming into the light. We're dealing with moon and sun energy. Somebody's in Queen and King of Swords. So they're getting very clear on what they're going to put up with and what they're not going to put up with. Current energy. Somebody's dealing with judgment and world. Ending, feeling the judgment and moving into a new cycle. And you're dealing with strength. Fighting for what you want and going within to heal. This is a lot of moon energy. Moon, some magic. Moon, hidden. A lot of hidden things were going on. So now that you're dealing in this energy, a lot of you are going to be in the Queen of Wands energy now. So we have a King of Swords and a King of Pentacles here. The King of Pentacles was very manipulative. And the King of Swords is clear on what's been going on. And now we have the Queen of Wands that's going to take action. Oh, we have a Queen of Pentacles and a Queen of Swords. And a Queen of Wands. So we have an Empress coming out here. There's a message. Oh, there we go. Queen of Cups. It's an Empress. This is Empress energy. Queen of Cups here. So it's good news and your intuition, which came out right here. About a Knight of Wands, about a fast acting, somebody that was not, they were very flighty. Whatever's coming, is you're going to get some truth to it. And it's going to tell you why you walked away. It's going to be some truth in why they backstabbed you as well. It's about an emperor. The emperor was in reverse when we first got it. We're getting a message about this emperor. There is an energy. Somebody did something. I looked at this card earlier. They knocked over these three cups. They have the two cups there, but somebody got knocked in the water. And I don't know if this could be that person that they sacrificed. But that's coming out. It's coming out. They didn't want you to know it was two people fighting over you. It was two people. This King of Pentacles and the King of Swords. Those were the two kings that came out. There's something going on with them. The King of Swords was backstabbing somebody. Can I have a card, please? Here's Queen of Pentacles. The Queen of Pentacles is moving forward. You're going to move away. And not only are you going to move away, you're moving away from being stuck, because there was somebody here that knew. This person knew what was going on. They're trying to keep you burdened. Okay, two cards. One is in my lap and one flipped over. Death card. Going to cause a lot of endings. We are in the year of karma. It's going to be a lot of karma happening to a lot of people. A lot of people that were of high ranking are going to be outed. Burdens. They created a lot of burdens for people. There were a lot of dishonest people in high authority. And they're going to be left holding the burdens. They're not going to have any luck money-wise. They're going to be out in the cold. This is what they wanted for you. You left the family. You left it. And because you left the family, they're trying to mess with your money. And it's now, it's three people here. Normally, it's only two people. It's three people. So somebody, mama out here, it's a family. All of them out here. You're going to receive an offer. You've healed. You left the two swords of not knowing something behind. You've put something to rest. You've moved on. You moved away from this family. Here's this card again. Somebody, they know. Somebody knew. Somebody outed somebody. And that's why this tower is happening. Somebody's getting, the tower's coming for them, and you're getting a new beginning. You're going with your person. You're investing. You're working. New creativity. You're invested in yourself. Is there anything else you want to say? You're going to be in union. You're creating your wants and desires. you've put things to rest, and somebody might have been put to rest because here's an emperor behind it. You've taken control of your life and somebody's been put to rest. You've gone within to heal a lot of things, and you poured your cup out. It's a lot of people, you don't want their cup. They sent you, you got a cup and somebody's cup got poured out. And because all of that is a lot of fighting, you got a lot of people fighting. A lot of people are fighting. I'm going to leave it at that. I want to thank you for stopping by Healing Inner Child Wound Conversations with Z. You take care. I'll be back soon. Peace.